Your character is a very important human connection for Natalie's. Can you talk about working so closely with her and that dynamic to your relationship with her character?
Oh, I mean, I think it was a great experience. Natalie was amazing. She was super professional on set, and I feel like whenever I do future projects, I'm definitely going to look up to her because she just carried herself in such a way that was just super great as a young actor to be like, oh, I can't wait to do that one day. And yeah, I think that bonds our characters because basically my character, Blue Iris, gets left with Natalie's character Lucy like all the time by her like deadbeat dad who wants basically to just go off and be a poet. And so I definitely deal with a lot of like the real world responsibilities that Natalie's character is like still stuck in space in some sense. Yeah.
Cool. Talk a little bit about I guess what you think the heart of this story is, what it has to tell us about achievement, about, you know, the human experience.
I think that it says a lot about the human experience in the sense that like we deal with so many things in life that I don't know. It's a very crazy story in the sense that we deal with a lot of, I think watching Lucy in the film, her character is a very interesting character in the sense that like she almost does what you wish that you could do as a real person. I mean, obviously maybe not to the like intense extent that it is, but I do think that seeing what she brings to the film and what basically her character is like represents like a lot of like the psychology of wanting to act on certain things and being gaslit in certain situations and just being like, what is happening? And then in some senses you just like lose your mind. And so I think it's very satisfactory to see her lose her mind. I mean, it's devastating, but it's almost like a nice like, I'm not crazy. Someone else kind of feels this way too. Yeah, I don't know. You know, my stuff was all practical, so a lot, like, when I went to the wrap party and I saw, like, they had, like, this big thing showing all the behind-the-scene photos, and I was like, what movie were you guys shooting? Because it was not the movie that I was on. But working with Noah was, like, a dream. I love Noah. He's super, like, paternal in the sense that he's like, what's up? You doing okay? Good. So maybe try this.
So like your well-being on set and like...
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah. He's totally, like, I got to go to one of the scoring sessions because he invited me, and I was like, yes. And I got to see like this lovely harp player. I mean, it was a great experience and still reaping the benefits. So yeah, super fun.
Well, next time, would you like to try something with more like VFX and doing stunt works?
Sure. I mean, for sure. I think that would be a really interesting thing to learn. I think my mom would have the biggest laugh about seeing me do like a bunch of stunt work, but I would love to show her that I can do it. I don't know.